majority of people actually are not living their dreams, but are living their fears.
Expectations appearing real.